the coldest community in New Mexico, flirting with areas like Fargo, North Dakota. Hey, it's not cold in here, though. It's very warm, and we're so lucky, Natalie. We have the folks from Flying Star, and Willem is here from Flying Star, the executive pastry chef, so we're excited. You're going to show us how to make something here this morning.
Thank you, Good morning. Yeah, thank you for having us. Trying to show off a little bit how we do the apple pie. Okay. Yeah, of course, you know, we make our own fresh dough. Yeah, make sure if you make dough at home, don't overmix it. Yeah, otherwise it gets too tough. You like it to have nice and flaky. We make our apple filling. We use fresh apples.
Of course. So what kind of apples do you guys
use? This is in Granny Smith.
The Granny Smith, okay.
And then we make our own apple filling. We cook it up a little bit with some orange juice.
Show the apple filling to you. It looks wonderful. What's in the filling?
It's fresh apples, orange juice, ginger, cinnamon.
Some secret ingredients, probably.
Nothing secret, okay?
It's all out there.
We don't tell you the quantities, how to do it. We like to keep some of our secrets.
So you just add that to the
Goes in the pie shell.
Oh, it smells so good.
Oh, if you can only smell it, folks, it smells wonderful. And I can only imagine what it smells like once it's in the oven. But, you put quite a large amount in there, it looks like.
Mm-hmm. It's about the same amount we do in our pies at work. Mm-hmm. So spread it out, and then we use
some goodness.
Crumb topping.
All right.
Butter, of course.
Lots of butter to make
without it. Butter, you can't make anything.
Yeah, of course.
That, right? And then flour and cinnamon and some oats in it, get a little crunch to it. And then you spread out nicely over the top.
Just sprinkle it over the top.
Over the top.
Okay. And what's the temperature of the oven that you bake it in?
At work, we're using a 365-degree oven, and we bake it for 50 minutes.
50 minutes.
Yeah, now, our ovens are a little bit more powerful than the one you have at home.
So you might need to adjust a little bit.
Yeah, I mean, it's all depends on time and temp of your oven.
Now, Willem, it comes out perfect, of course. As we take a look at some of the goodies that you have on the table here, tell us a little bit about your history with Flying Star and how you got your start.
I started this Flying Star 7 years ago. You know, my wife was originally from Albuquerque, so we came to town. I was living in Dallas. And then I liked what they did. So that's how I came on board with them.
Excellent.
But ever since.
And you, I can't deny your accent. You have a little bit of an accent.
Don't sound like a native.
It's getting close. You love red and green chili, I'm sure.
Absolutely.
All right. But where are you from?
I'm from Holland.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And did you cook there while you were in Holland as well?
Well, I mean, I went to a trade school and spent years in Holland working. And then the first time I came to America, I was working on the cruise ships. And And slowly but surely, I worked my way to Albuquerque.
And now you're here at Flying Star, and if we can show, I'm going to grab it. I'm just going to come back here. This is your finished result of the apple crumb pie.
Wow,
I'm carefully grabbing this here. This is what it looks like when it's all done.
This is what it looks like when it comes out of the oven. Yeah.
Talk about, you can get these. Anybody can get these pies. Right. If we can't cook it like you, and we want this.
If you are too busy at home, I'm more than happy to do it for you.
You'll do it for me.
Yeah, we have seven locations. Yeah, our newest location on Paseo in Wyoming.
It's your 20th anniversary.
20th anniversary.
Star, and you have a new location, I guess.
Uh-huh. It's Paseo, Wyoming.
Okay.
Yeah, so come visit us.
You know what I love about your ordering form? There's the highly organized ordering, which should be the 11-19, 11-21, but the way my family does it is less organized, so I'd be coming in the Wednesday, the day. Is that okay?
Come on the last day.
Okay.
We keep enough in stock, okay?
And just take a look at all this. These are all awesome pies. Maybe say just the name. You have a pumpkin cheesecake.
Pumpkin cheesecake right in the middle.
I love that. Just sounds fabulous.
Right here.
And anything with chocolate. What's on top?
And over here, this is a raspberry blackout. Fresh raspberries in chocolate mousse. And then coconut cream pie.
Beautiful.
And lemon pie.
Thank you so much.
A very happy
Thanksgiving.
Thank you, Brian.
Love more news. Stay with us. We'll be right back.
Thank you.